Oh! Alright. We gotta test this gun out. I have a plan. My stuff here. Don't really need tiny medkits. Oh wait, I'm using contact. Probably not using that. Oh, I would sell this, but I have a free version, which is a little cheap. So that would be $1,000 I don't deserve. Seeker rifle. I kind of like that. I might use that later. People always wondering about my best friend. Alright, we're testing. Testing this one out. Interesting. Hey. I don't think he's gonna be providing any verbal access code. What are these? These like sensors? Nice, yes. Nope. Oh wow. What you got over here? Oh hey. Seems pretty simple. What is it? What is that? Is that a force gun bullet? Holy fucking. It is. That's the kind of the penalty for testing these out. Alright, long range. Damn! Ah, here. Hello, game. Shit. Didn't kill it. Alright. Or is it dead? Oh, that's a stupid idea! Why would I do something like that? I was dumb! I was really dumb! Alright, so I'm gonna put this away since there's a store back there. Alright, back in this room, I have the mine gun. Got rid of that. Sold the extra bullets for that. It's just because I didn't pick that up in the first game. So what sort of noises you making there, lady? Howard Phillips. Wow. 23 requests I put in. 23 requests. Okay. That's why those birds are free. That's pretty funny. Alright, you. Let's do this. fix this elevator. I remember back when I used to fix things.
Attention, Watchman Howard Phillips. Unauthorized engagement of access lift detected. Please respond.
Ain't nobody fucking responding. Ah, you bastard. Bitch! Yeah, one of those left. I did not expect you guys to come up to the floor. That was interesting. Alright. Now, come through the floor. Where else do you come from? Oh. Remember back in the day, I used to have to. What does this do? Damage capacity reload special. Splash damage radius. Alright, line gun, do you have a special? Duration. What do you mean duration? Your line gun. How far it goes out, maybe? Scouter, you got a special? No special here. Alright. I got 6 nodes. Oxygen, we can do life, we can get all the duration. Speed. Capacity. Capacity. Pulse. Line. We already spent line. Oh yeah, there is no special pad. I don't really need that. Alright, we'll wait. We'll wait here. Stasis is a little overpowered. A little. Probably a lot overpowered, actually. You fucking... Oh, I'm alive. Maybe I could see it on the wall. Just one more. Okay, I gotta look on the walls for those. Okay, so that doesn't work. It's good to know. Alright, which means... I'm gonna pause and pick those up. I just picked whatever I could pick up from here. But I got real close to the railing and I noticed there's plasma balls right there. Fucking tricky. Whatever. That's loaded. That's loaded. So, like, right here? No. I know you're there, bitch. What are you doing? Invented my life support. I would be more in a rush, but something tells me you're gonna be a bitch. Alright. And I have 90 or 120 seconds or something crazy? Oh, you can't see the color! Bastards! Alright, that's blue. Red, blue. It's kind of halfway. Blue. Can't keep an engineer down. I'm an engineer. Do your little wall lasers elsewhere. Alright. Man, you need to go away.
Unauthorized visitor. Mainframe.
Hi.
Initiating system lockdown.
Yo, you. You think I'm not gonna be able to fix that?
System lockdown. Complete.
Yeah, you.
I know what you're trying to do, and I cannot allow you to stay. There's too much at stake.
Tell you what, I wasn't trying to do that. Until you were an asshole about it.
Unauthorized visitor. Mainframe.
Yeah, it's me. Just trying to look around here. Alright. Don't worry. Whoa, wait, wait. Can you back up? No! You bitch. Might have been a save. Looked like a save.
Unauthorized access to the computer mainframe is a violation of Titan Station Civic Code. Replace all panels and back away from the fuse board.
I'm an engineer. I can do whatever I want to do there. We reference. How do I know which is which? It's a lockdown.
Unauthorized visitor. Mainframe.
What? Points. Mostly curious. Oops. Get! Okay, so they must all go over there. Points.
Unauthorized visitor.
Shut up, mainframe. You. I want to figure this out in an intelligent fashion. You're gonna make me fucking Plinko this shit. Alright. Let's pretend that that makes sense. Shit out. Because I want to go in there. Right? I just pause and fuck around with it. I couldn't figure. It didn't seem to be working, so I just put that shit back. On my way, panels. Boop, beep. Clear of the machinery. Got it. Like this one. It's got something in it. How do I get in there? Want me to be in here, huh? Okay, I can't climb up there.
Visitor, mainframe.
Shh. It's alright, it's alright. Must be something. Alright, this is gonna be, I have to be right back. Okay. I'm back. Reroute. Oh, is that it? Oh. What? What the fuck? I don't even understand why you would have something weird like that. Where'd you come from?
Unauthorized visitor, mainframe.
Oh, I see. Ah, why did you use a med kit? Why the fuck would you put the med kit button right there? Hello? Green? Why is that blue? 1, 2.
Unauthorized visitor.
Shh.
Mainframe.
Right down, you. This is blue. Oh! Okay. Oh, there it is. Get off me. Oh my god! Where is it? There it is. medkit button is the cancel, dialogue button is the cancel, inventory button is the fucking telekinesis button.
Containment compromised. Security has been notified.
Oh, why'd you do that? Now I can't see him. Justice. Give me that wonderful through the vent feeling. What is left? What? I'd rather die than what else for dead shit. Shot a big fucking door through it. Why can't I hit? Can I hit you? Yeah. Whatever. Alright, you fucking pieces. Why can't I hit you? What the fuck? Alright, you fucking piece of shit. Oh my god, what the hell? The hell is going on? It works on him! Is it because you have knee pads? Knee pads didn't matter in the first game. It might be because you have knee pads. I shot through so many knee pads in the first game. It's not even funny. Fucking bastards. Couldn't even, like, fathom what was wrong there.
Oh.
Step away from the circuits. No problem. Very well. Trying to have a... Me and the computer are trying to have a moment here. Please... Don't interrupt my moment. Because your knee pads, right? Okay. Alright, I suck.
Lockouts. Off the line. Station reverted to manual operation only.
Anti. Offline.
Fucking knee pads. I'm almost positive that the knee pads didn't matter in the first game. Almost! Almost! Yeah.
Ellie, I'm on my way to the mirrors now. I have to realign them manually. How strong?
See for yourself.
No, I'm not ready for the needle again. You have to let me out. I can't leave with
it. Strauss, what's wrong? Ellie!
He's waiting for me.
All more of that shit. I might not have used the med kit. Right. Double hit. I might not want to use the line gun. The line gun is not as good in this game. To think about what I would use instead, though. The fuck? Oh wow, you can stomp like a badass! Text log. Oh, Howard Phillips! They hate me, they all hate me. Even Auntie, she's just waiting until Howard Phillips finally goes crazy and snaps. I have to come up here and clean up all this blood! Oh wow, you say mean things when you stop too? Oh, wow.